What's going on, guys? It's OG Dugan, the only YouTuber that hates people who hate Dynasty Warriors reskins. We're continuing on now today with Chapter 2, Episode 3 in One Piece Pirate Warriors 3, the 100 Million Belly Man. That is Luffy, and this is the Jaya arc. Actually, off screen, I was trying to learn the ash cheese known as the coin system in this game. And it was kind of pissing me off because it's freaking ass cheese, dude. I don't understand it. I guess I'll put two of those on. I don't even want Alvida's coin. Like, that doesn't even sound appealing. But I guess I'll set sail with Sanji. Whatever, dude. Like, honestly.
の組織の仇討ちか相手になるぞ綺麗なお姉様あ、なんだお前じゃねえか生きてたのかモンキー・D・ルフィあなた私に何をしたか忘れてないわよね何っておいルフィてめえ綺麗なお姉さんに何しやがったんだよ おい、お前、嘘つくな。俺何もしてねえぞ。いいえ、耐え難い仕打ちを受けました。責任、取ってね。意味わかんねえやつだな。どうしろってんだよ。私を仲間に入れて。
死を望む私をあなたは生かしたそれがあなたの罪私には行く当ても帰る場所もないのだからこの船に置いて
なんだそうかそれはしょうがねえないいぞルフィ心配すんなってこいつは悪いやつじゃねえから
何か降ってき人が空想できる全ての出来事は起こりうる現実である空からガレオン星まさか空島から
突如空から瓦温泉が落ちてきたことに加え、ログポースが上空を指す海事に見舞われた麦わらの一部。この空のどこかに島がある。そう結論付けたルフィたちは情報を得るためにジャヤ島に上陸。モックタウンへと入った。しかしそこは無法者たちが闊歩する町だった。へえ、おめえが3000万の組か。
何だ？何の真似だ、下っ端。その質問にはお前が答えろ。よし、覚悟できてんだな、お前。待って、まだこの町で何も聞き出してないのよ。ねえ。
私たち空島へ行きたいの。何か知ってることはない？呆れたぜ。おめえをテストして新時代のクルーに加えてやろうと思ったのに、とんだ妄想野郎だ。空に島があるって？そういう嫁追いのバカを見てると俺は虫唾が走るんだ。
ゾロ、この喧嘩は絶対買うな。さっさと失せろ。命があるうちにな、雑魚ども。空島はあるぜ。
あんた、
あいつらの言う新時代ってのはクソだ。海賊が夢を見る時代が終わるって。ええおい、ぜははははは。
その夢は終わらねえ。そうだろう。笑われていこうじゃねえか。高みを目指せば出す拳の見つからねえ喧嘩もあるもんだぜ。ハ
ッハッハッハッハッ。ルフィ、行きましょう。
空島の情報を得るためジャヤ島に上陸した一味だったが、無法者の町モックタウンでは何の手がかりも得られなかった。しかしロビンが一つの情報をもたらす。島の外れに夢を語り町を追われたはみ出し者が住んでいるというのである。その男の名はモンブラン・クリケット。絵本嘘つきノーランドで黄金鏡を見たと嘘をついて処刑された主人公モンブラン・ノーランドの子孫だった。先祖の汚名を注ぐため黄金鏡を探していたクリケットは、空島を目指すルフィたちを夢を追う同志と認めて協力を約束する。空島へ行く唯一の手段はノックアップストリームに乗ること。そのためには長い航海で傷ついたゴーイングメリー号の修繕が必要だった。クリケットにメリー号を任せ、ルフィたちは航海の準備に出かける。そこにルフィたちと入れ違いに現れたのはモックタウンにいた海賊ベラミーだった。ベラミーはクリケットから金塊を奪い去る。その金塊はクリケットが長年の苦労の末にようやく見つけた黄金鏡の実在を示す唯一の証だった。クリケットの元に戻ったルフィたちはベラミーの非情な行いに激怒。空島へ出航する前に金塊を取り戻すことを決意するのだった。
Alright, so much just happened here that I don't even know where to start. First off, I probably shouldn't be using Sanji if I want to be accurate, but, you know, good thing I don't care about being accurate. I just like Sanji. He's a boss.And, Robin, she joined the crew, that's awesome. She still has titties, so that's a good sign. Hey, what up, bae? Yeah. Don't let Sanji near her. Seriously, don't do that. She gonna lose her virginity real quick. Man, gonna beat that shit up. Yeah, I said I was gonna main Chopper, and I do wanna use Chopper. Not sure if I'm gonna main him. Alright, I'll main him. But...yeah, he's only level 1. He's only level 1 right now. So I can't really use him because I knew I was going to have to fight Bellamy. But Bellamy, like, I just think he's a very, just like, I don't know. After Dressrosa, I feel like there's some people who, like, you know, there's a cult following for Bellamy. but I'm not crazy about Bellamy's character, honestly. It's just kind of whatever. And yeah, Blackbeard though. Blackbeard, he's a very mysterious character. We still don't know everything there is to know about Blackbeard, I hope. He's, in a way, he seems kind of basic, but I mean, he was on Whitebeard's crew for the longest. So where should I be going? Where should I be going? Yeah, I guess I gotta take this base. What am I doing?Oh, they took it. Good for you. Good for you. Good work. Alright, but yeah, he hid on Whitebeard's crew for the fucking longest. Until he finally killed, I think it was the 4th Division Commander. I'm not sure if that's accurate. Feel free to correct me on that one, honestly. But yeah, like, he freaking scarred Shanks. Blackbeard was the one who scarred Shanks. Given...I'm sure he snuck him, cause Shanks and Blackbeard one on one, that's fucking Shanks all day. Like, honestly, Shanks, I believe, is the strongest of the Yonko, even though we don't know everything there's to know. I'm sure, you know, it's between Shanks and Kaido, and I feel like it's Shanks. I think Shanks should be the king of the pirates, honestly, but...pretty sure he already knows what the One Piece is, so he doesn't give a fuck. is my guess. Man, there's so much about One Piece that we still don't know yet. And it's been how many chapters? Just hit 800. Damn. It's about 70% the way through, so. Apparently. Last year they said One Piece had another 10 years. This year they said it was about 70%. That sounds accurate. Because there's only so much they can do at this point after Dressrosa. Let me flex this captain. You generic motherfucker. I'm going to just use that. Not even sure what that does. Yeah, like seriously. Not much. So where's this captain? Around this corner. What a bitch. Why are you just chilling? Like, why are you catching your breath just chilling here? There y'all go.
ベラビーの居場所を教えてくれるかしら。てめえら、あの嘘つきノーランドの子孫のよ。嘘つきノーランド。詳しく聞かせてもらえる？知らねえのか。モンブランノーランドって探検家の話だ。 山のような黄金を見たってノーランドの話を信じた王様が、航海に出たはいいが、たどり着いた先は何もないジャングルさ。怒った王様はノーランドを嘘つきの罪で処刑した。ノーランドの最後の言葉はこうだ。そうだ、山のような黄金は海に沈んだんだ。そんな嘘つき野郎の子孫のために戦う理由なんてねえだろ。
それ、こちらの船長さんが決めることです。ベラ、どこに？知らねえよ。町のどこかにはいるはずだ。本当に知らないみたい。ひとまず町へ行きましょう。He sure did know a lot. Like a lot. Whatever. Messenger has begun advancing to spread the news of the raid. It's gonna be a raid? No one told me. Defeat the enemy using power to impress the Bellamy Pirates. Fuck them. Why do I want to impress them? I'll take this base though. It's not letting me. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Sanji, what's gotten into you? My man. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! He's feeling it. I'm feeling it. Can you feel it? Can you feel the love? Go, Luffy. You know you, fam. Alright. Now let's get it. Y'all know what's good. Sit down. Time for class. Teamwork. It is so freaking lit. Y'all don't even understand. Which way should I? I should go right in here. Right in here. I gotta kill that messenger. You ain't delivering no messages today. Go, Luffy. You my boy. Ooh. Yo, that's harsh. That's harsh. Some may say he didn't deserve all that. I give no fucks. Let's go, Cam. Are you ready, kids? Who's next? Let me get that belly. Yo, that's an ass of belly. Ooh. There's a lifetime supply of belly right there. Let me use this. Can you call me a crewmate? Woo. Way go. The power within. come on. There you go, boy. I just gotta break that hero power. He's done. Down for the count. Oh my goodness, so much belly. I don't know what to do with it. I think I'm gonna have to fucking retire after this. Getting too much belly. Woo! Why are you kneeling? I know no mercy. You can hide all you want. They've already submitted. I don't care.
なんだあいつ昼間は何もできねえ臆病野郎だったってのに。おい、この手配書を見ろ。あいつじゃねえのか。額は1、10、100、1000万、10万、100万、1000万、1億。1億?騒がしい奴らだな。何の話だよベラミー。 あんたすぐ逃げた方がいいぜ。殺されるぞ。昼間のあいつ1億の賞金首だ。あんたより懸賞金が上なんだよベラミー。バカどもがこんな紙切れに怯えやがって当人の弱さを目の当たりにしておきながら、その様かよ。てめえの手配書を偽造して貼ったりかましてるだけだ。あんな雑魚とっとと始末してきやがれ。
So, okay, here we go. OBJ. Go, Sanji. Holding it down out on the field. Come on, messenger. It ends here. Luffy always gotta just hop in and try to take the kill. Selfish bastard. Base commander, you guys are always just chilling. What is with you? They're like the fucking pacifists. This captain is no one. Whew. Trying to lynch me? I don't even need this, but I'm gonna use it. There you go. No better, bitch. All I'm saying. Sanji, where's your chill button? They ain't deserve this. Why you gotta do it? Luffy. You guys are monsters. I thought I knew you guys. Honestly. Alright. One more bastard child. Bring in the fury. 1500. Shit was a success. Feel free to piss yourself. I don't need that cup of tea. I want some meat.
1億? あの覇気で3000万はねえと思ったが、ここまでとは。
どうすんだよ、船長!
探してたのは1億を超える首だ。 さあ、成り上がってやるぜ、ここから!
やっと獲物を取る時か!
ぜはははははは待ってろ、麦わらのルフィ! てめえの1億の首、もらいに行くぞ! 観念しろや!
I think the one thing that makes Blackbeard a huge threat is he's not, I mean, he's fucking crazy now, but he's like that smart kind of crazy, like he'll wait it out. I think at this point, like if he came into contact one-on-one with an admiral, I don't know, I could be talking out my ass right now, but I think he'd get his ass flexed. And I think Luffy could definitely see Blackbeard one-on-one at this point with the level of haki Luffy is at around the Dressrosa arc, personally. But Blackbeard's like really not gonna show his face, you know? Not to, you know, Luffy at, you know, full strength, full potential. 1v1 on Russ type deal. Jesus Burgess. I'm not even sure how his name's pronounced. It don't matter though. Just cause he's like right hand man to a Yonko doesn't mean he's, you know, like the shit. He's aight. Ooh, flexing that ass. He wasn't ready. I'm gonna get him though. Nice. That was good right there. That's bad manners. There you go. No elbows on the table. Where you at, Jeebus? Oh no, you're Dunyan Rings. Keep out of retreat. There you go. Fucking jump right into Zeus's asshole. I don't know where he came. I mean, went. Alright. Ooh, we defended the Going Merry. What's up, bae? Cutscene.
臆病者が俺の稲懐で生きがってやがるな。聞いたぜ。黄金を取り返しに来たんだろ。昼間みてえに怯えて突っ立ってても、俺から何も奪えやしねえんだぜ、臆病者。犬のことは別の話だ。他人が苦労の末に手に入れた宝ってのはまた格別の味がする。人が俺を何て呼ぶか教えてやろうか。
I fucking vote Bellamy as the motherfucker with the most issues in One Piece, like honestly. He's like, he's also like the cokehead of One Piece, in my opinion. I just can't wait to get at him, man. I'm gonna kick him in the balls like 40 times. Coming straight for you, Holmes. There you are. Is this the final showdown? I'm not sure. Because this game is a cock tease. But I love it. Let's go! Snap. Level up. Oh, come on. You gotta do better than that, Bellamy. Yeah. Did he have hero power right now? I'm not sure. Not sure what to do. What does the most damage from Sanji when he doesn't have hero power? I'm not sure he even touched me yet. Homeboy is no one. Especially when I go Super Saiyan. Where is he? Won't even lock. I couldn't even lock on him because he's so fucking irrelevant. Ooh. Come on. Bring in the pain. Sanji will not stop. Come on, Bellamy. Do better, Holmes. There you go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'll come around. Hey man, quit springing, bruh. There you go. Gotta put you on hush mode. Don't bend over. You trying to twerk or something? He's done. There's not much more. He doesn't have much left in him. There you go. He felt that. That shit looked like nothing, but I could tell he felt it. There you go. And when he falls down, where is he? Where is he? No, Sanji. Like, that was ugly. That was ugly, Sanji. Get back here, boy. Oh, ooh. Get back here. You scary. Why are you so afraid?
お前、パンチの打ち方を知ってんのか。一瞬で片付けてやるよ。スプリングホッパー。あのジジイもおめえらと同類だな。400年前の先祖の骨を信じ続ける生粋のバカ一族だ。
冗談よせよベラミー。お前は5500万の大型ルーキーだぜ。やっぱり本物なんだ。ベラミーがやられた。
教えてくれた場所に近いはずよ。ひし形のおっさんが言ってた通り、不思議雲が出てきたな。後悔した。ルックポースはどう？ずっと、あの雲を指してる。引き返そう、ルフィ。空島なんて夢のまた夢だ。そうだよな。夢のまた夢の島。こんな大冒険逃したら、一生後悔すんぞ。
来たぞ。船体にしがみつけ。よし、これで空まで行けるの。行け、ベリー。砲張って、今すぐ。え？これはただの水柱なんかじゃない。立ち上る海流なの。そして下から吹く風は地熱と蒸気の爆発によって生まれた
上気流。相手が風と海なら後悔してみせる。この船の航海士は誰？ナミさんです。おお、野郎ども、すぐにナミさんの言う通りに。おお、次元から風を受けて舵は取り舵、船体を海流に合わせて。イエス。水から船が離れそうだ。落ちるぞナミ、なんとかしろ。
いける。どんな。すげえ。船が空を飛んだ。マジか。やった。ナミさん素敵だ。
Well, there you go. Bellamy got knocked the fuck out, and next time, we're going to Sky Island. Thank you very much for watching. I'll talk to you in the next video. Have a good one. Peace.